Our community name is camp number 865.
Father, increase our faith and hope. You give deepen our love and us communion. Help us to live by the words and to see Christ our brother one, who is Lord forever and ever. This Friday is Family Fast Day, our traditional Lenten Family Fast Day, so next Sunday there'll be the normal Catholic collection for the poor and hungry in our world. I'm sure we always are very generous for that collection. And also next weekend there'll be boxes in the church for any tin canned goods that you might have superfluously at home, so that we can distribute to the Beacon Centre, which is a drop-in centre down at St Mary's for the gentlemen at the road, and also for the Salvation Army. So if you have any extra cans, please do bring them along next Sunday so that they can be distributed to the needy in our society. And there is a concert on the 7th of April at St Mary's Church, as well in aid of the redecoration of our church in St John's School. So we'll see the details of that in the newsletter. And also Marion, who's one of our parishioners, Marion Shabinski, is doing a parachute jump, he's very brave. In theory, I think I've always wanted to do a parachute jump, but I don't think I'd like to do it in practice. But anyway, Marion is doing one soon, and in aid of a brain tumour awareness, and is looking for sponsorship. So please do sponsor Marion, who will be waiting outside of church on the piazza tonight. I think everything else is clear in the newsletter this week, so I wish you all a very pleasant Sunday evening and a good first week of this holy season of Lent. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. The Mass is ended. Let us go in peace to love and serve our Lord.
Our final hymn is hymn number 733. 733.